Hey everybody, we're back to playing some more Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom 3. We're gonna be playing around with the offline mode. Hold on. Yeah, set up my what I have before.
Great.
Where is he?
There he is.
Now. There goes my team. Yeah, I gotta start from scratch with the endings. That's okay. Oh. Alright, now that I'm set up, let's do this.
Life. Spider-Man.
And yeah, my man Dante.
Friendly neighborhood Spider-Man at your service.
All right, is everyone ready?
Go for broke. Fight.
Speaking of Marvel. Is that? I was trying to do this. Jackpot.
Sleep it off.
I got just like one review to do this Friday. I want to make a short video afterwards on my opinions about, because I know a couple of people mentioned about if I'm watching the What If series, and I just gotta, I really want to, I do have my opinions on that. I want to let you guys know something. Where your curly mustache at?
Get ready for the fight of your life.
And you thought Cable wasn't in this game.
Again, that wasn't me going through your garbage cans last night.
Go for broke. Fight!
Hey, hey, good attack!
sucker! Nice. Time to do the. Dang it. What? How that? Get ready. Maximum spider. Oh my God.
Spider-Man at your service.
Gonna rough you up like a Broadway musical.
Live and let die. Fight!
Darn it. I was trying to get a happy birthday. Well, I did get a happy birthday on that one, but. I don't use like the arcade stick at all.
Get ready for the fight of your life.
Your friendly neighborhood
Spider-Man at your service. I use the regular controller. And I'm playing on my Xbox Series S on this one. In case you don't know. Oh, you got me. My little brother likes like just using spamming Unibeam. So I'm glad I blocked at that moment. Ooh, man, can't believe I'm just getting my not butt beat, but like, you know, just like kind of
get ready for the fight of your
roughly difficult.
Hey, I freaking love Street Fighter. Autograph your spleen for me?
I'll take you on.
Live and let die. Fight!
First attack.
You got me.
Shoot.
Oh, he got me. Ah, I missed my shot.
Neighborhood Spider-Man at your service.
The battle for Earth. It's do or die. Fight!
Oh, you got a first attack on me. Let me get my butt kicked this badly. Jump high enough. Dang it!
Where is your laughter
continue. 9. Normal. Welcome to the world of Marvel vs. Capcom 3, where the finest heroes assemble. Get ready for the fight of your life.
These suckers that took off my life so easily. Darn it! It said it's blocked there. I don't know why I did not do that. There we go.
I now must squash you like the bug that you are.
You win.
That's why JJ pays me the big bucks.
Have yourself a peek at these, JJ. Aren't they great? And what exactly in the name of my grandma Moses is so great about them, Parker? These pictures imply that the wall crawler menace is some kind of hero. I know in my gut he was in cahoots with Galactus the whole time. So get me pictures that tell the real story, or get me a photographer that will. I swear, sometimes I don't know why I bother.
Thank you for playing. A new movie, a new character, new art, a new title has been unlocked. Normal. Marvel versus Capcom 3. That's right, the third chapter. The superheroes are all here. Who will rise to the top? Shield Air Show. The fight is on.
A lot of people look up to me. Now I'll show you why.
Whoa! You're a real hero? For real?
Ready? Fight!
Killer attack!
I need better shots!
Good!
Target charm!
Crossover! Swiss cheese. Cap. Leave the bow and arrow stuff to me, Skullface.
Get ready for the fight of your life.
A lot of people look up to me. Now I'll show you why.
I'll take you on.
Ready? Fight! First attack!
Tornado Claw.
I've been to hell and back, bub. You don't stand a chance.
Wanna try your luck against the Wolverine? Easy memory and all. I never forget the real challenges. But sorry, bub, you're already forgotten.
Get ready for the fight of your life.
Yes.
Darn it. Your name Zero?
Your name Zero? Hope you don't fight like one.
Stop lecturing and show me what you got. This game looks so much better than UMCI. MVCI. And it's supposed to be like the better one. It's unbelievable. I didn't do my web swing a lot either. Didn't mean to do that. Wow. Here we go.
You think I'm going down to some pampered punk like you?
This armor knows your next move before you do, Steve.
Get ready to brawl. Fight!
Later.
Got you. Yes.
Damn, I'm getting my ass kicked. Gotcha.
You win.
Force work? Really? What were you thinking?
Because force works.
Much like the Fantastic Four, you are nothing to me.
Surrender is your only option.
The battle for Earth.
Darn it! Just enough. What I do isn't very nice. With everything I go through as a mutant, with everything I go through as an X-Men, and now with everything I just went through with Galactus. Right, so I can use a break. Hello there, handsome. Yeah, this will do.
Playing. A new character ending is new art. A new title has been unlocked.
All right. That's it for now. Was gonna play that long anyway. So I'll see you guys this weekend. Took a bit of a break on Thursday. So I will see you guys soon. Peace.